Yeah, in amongst her, in amongst her. 2-1 mix, Ford frozen white, you've got her looking grown. It's got quite a lot of blue in it. So, well, I can. I think I should have painted this in last night. Just a little darky rag heel thing, then we'll get it printed, see what it looks like. So the water in the rig, that compressor must be full of water. I should have drained it. As you can see, just fucking arrayed up. Seems of water. A bit of water coming through the gun with the pint. You can see it here. Just fucking carry on. There's a bit of water coming out the air line itself. Just a little spot of water. Oh well, it's white. I'll just take a flatten it, polish it up. I reckon if it's happening here, some fucking thing happening there. This feels white. It's a 2-1. It's 2-1. It's off a peely. Two foil coats on each bed. Yeah, lots of same. Dark's white. Got all mud on white. And I thought I'd do the blue. I'll have to. They trim my compressor. Can't understand why. With a regulator with a water trap. And then there's a water trap in my belt, so I reckon a compressor must really be full of water. So disappointed. There I go. Last heat, some fucking ticking past it 100 miles an hour. So annoying. Well, how big a fuck ups in life look? What a fucking mess. Anyway, that's it then. Again, a time body worked out. We were here at 7 o'clock. I think that's about 1 o'clock in the afternoon now. Oh, cunt. That's me worried about the rain coming in the roof. Right. So the compressor draining air just now. Anyway, dear. Right, I'd rather go and do some adult stuff instead of sitting playing my little Cooper wrestler. Compressor fucking draining. The problem with the pumper. Fucking out with the garage for you. Oh, fuck's sake, put a red up. We've got a swipe at the door, should be good enough.
It's definitely improving.
Definitely.